to build a second floor on Tastemaker, you need to go to the second floor by clicking the up arrow at the bottom right of your screen, and then create some walls, and then go back to the bottom floor and place the stairs under the new walls that you've created.